How to use ZM for smart wall when we're close to cover or the final round. Can't hear enemy footsteps, can't localize. You can turn on smart wall and hear the footsteps there. Accurately locate the enemy's position. Smart wall off. Open it again. Turn it off again. Turn on smart wall, the sound of your footsteps will get louder. It's easy for us to hear. Let's switch to the Kugamer homepage. Click on settings. Adjust the volume level of the headphones here. Maximum is triple. Normally, we'd be fine with 100%. Here's the on-off switch for the smart wall. You can press an F5 to open it. We can also go ahead and set the buttons. Press to turn on or off. The other way is to press the button to turn it on and lift it to turn it off. Now here's how to set it up. Adding keys. Shift, click on config. Smart wall on off, no click. Click shift to turn on the smart wall. Click shift again to turn off the smart wall. Smart wall off, footsteps are quieter. There is another way to set it up. Add ESC. Just press the trigger to turn on the smart wall. Add another keystroke split ESC. Lift trigger only, turn off the smart wall. Save. No open smart wall, less footsteps. Press ESC to turn on the smart wall. The sound is obvious. Release the ESC and turn off the smart wall. These are all the features.